我叫吴永豪，来自中国北京，今年刚17岁，身高2.06米。我现在在蒙特沃德，然后在一队和二队同时打球、训练和比赛，常常打小前锋和大前锋。技术特点就是外线投射，然后还有就是冲击篮筐。就是每天6:45起床，然后去食堂吃早饭，在7:45之前我会换衣服，然后热好身，然后7:45训练，然后训练到10:15。
Go through, go through. Great. There we go. Now I release. I'm reversing. Go.
周末的话就是经常就是去篮球馆，然后就是投篮啊，然后其实做更多就是一些核心的力量，因为在学校力量做的就是不是很够，因为我们赛季很忙，然后两个队的比赛很多，然后我会比其他人做的力量会少，所以周末我基本上就是说一定会加练。篮球馆也是我就是周末算是去的待的时间最长的地方。在一队二队同时打球是我自己要求的，因为确实我在一队的上场时间就是没有就是非常非常的富裕，然后我就主动就向教练提出，然后说可以在二队然后和一队这样同时打，然后这样我在二队就是就可以把我在一队学习的一些东西啊，然后包括平常训练，然后提升自己的一些技术。在一队跟二队不同的打球的感觉就是，在一队的话我可能就是教练用我，教练就是让我上场的话，我可能就是一些篮板球、防守、空切这种的。然后在二队打球的话，就是战术就以我为核心更多一些，就是基本上就是最后终结者是我，然后更多一些单打，更多一些就是技术发挥的空间嘛。然后这是足球场，我们这个足球。是跟那个奥兰多 Healthy 是一个美国职业球队一起合作，听说我们学校足球还不错。这就是 Robert's Gym， 我平常周六周日最多时间都花在这个篮球馆，我在加练。
加练什么加练？
就是投篮啊，技术啊，但更多还是就是做一些力量。平常我们都在这玩，是不是？
拜。
怎么
？Man doing a making your own the movie？ 对。
That's my coolest coach in the campus. My favorite coach, out there. 就是平常我就是最多时间我都在这儿，然后我经常在这买吃的，有时候上学饿了，然后 my boy Nico out there. Yes, sir. Hey.
Sunday game.
Like 6:30.
It's here.
Yeah, it's a second team game, not our team. Yeah. Say hi to camera, man.
The inner life of Michael Wu.
平时的话，就是和正常学生一样上课，他们不会分，就是把体育生跟正常学生分开。上课要求确实是。挺难的，我们基本上每周都会有一两个 quiz， 两周就会有一个 test 去检验你这一段时间的学习。然后对 GPA， 对于我们这种运动员来说，要求也是相比其他学校高很多的。我们基本上就是有一个 D 和一个 F 的话，就是你就不可以就是训练啊、比赛啊什么的。然后包括你就是 就是去客场比赛呀、也都不可以去了，所以说每天学习压力就很大，因为你必须要学习好了，你才可以保留在场上打球。
My name is Coach Joe Katuka. I coach here at Monroe Academy for 6 years now. My experience, you know, started from me playing here at Monroe Academy. I played here my junior and senior year under Kevin Sutton. After Monroe Academy, I went to GW. I played at Division I level. Michael Wu is one of the guys I'm fortunate to coach. I met him a couple years ago in IMG. A year later, Michael Wu.End up coming to Marvel Academy, and he end up being on my team. It was never planned. Came in, he was struggling with the transition, in the training, the plays, everything that we go through on a daily basis. So he was struggling. You know, he's trying to figure out me as a coach because I'm a little intense. I start pushing him, start getting in the gym for extra work, and he bought into it. He bought into it right away, every evening.You know, we come into the gym for an hour, 2 hours. In a matter of a couple months, you know, we went back to IMG to play against IMG. It's crazy, you know, I say this all the time, you know. We walk in the gym, everybody from IMG is like, oh, Michael Wu is back. Oh, it's Michael Wu still, you know, the same player. You know, I didn't really have an exchange with them, you know. We played that game, Michael dominated that game just because he put in a lot of time. So from that moment, you know, he stopped picking.You know, he bought into it, getting in the gym, you know, working on his body, getting stronger, you know, learning the game, you know, understanding the play and playing hard every day. You know, you see the transition. He ended up becoming the best player on my team. And that gave him the opportunity to make the transition from my team last year. And now he just finished a season with the varsity team. You know, now his confidence just is above the roof. But me as a coach, and I always see the weaknesses. I want him to keep getting better on a daily basis. He don't be content. We need to work on the defensive side of the game. So I just love to work with him, and I'm just happy for him just to see where he was and to see where he is now. You know, you can see the difference.
Yeah. Okay.Yeah, yeah. I mean, where the fuck should I really even start? I got hoes that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my niggas cross the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead. Thought my raps wasn't facts, so they sat with the bars. I got two phones, one need a charge. Yeah, they twins, I could tell they ass apart. I got big packs coming on the way. I got big stacks coming out to save. I got Lil Max with me, he the wave.It's a big gap between us and the game. In the next life, I'm trying to stay paid. When I die, I put my money in a grave. When I die, I put my money in a grave. I really gotta put a couple niggas in their place. Really just lapped every nigga in a race. I really might tap realest nigga on my face. Lil CC, let it slap with the bass. I used to save hoes with a mask and a cave. Now I'm like, nah, love, I'm good, go away. Ain't about to die with no money I done gave you. I was on top when that shit meant a lot. Still on top like I'm scared of the drop. Still on top, these niggas wanna swap. Niggas wanna swap like it's lost in a watch. I don't wanna change cause I'm good where I'm at. Mom tied so I'm always good where I'm at. Word of Junior, Jazzy, Baby J. Tell him when I die, put my money in a crack.
Couple figures, kill a score, lick the wreck. She fuck a nigga, then she on to the next. Really living large, she ain't all with a Mac. When you niggas thinking small in the mall with a rat. Roll with us if you really wanna get it. Go get a half a million in the sprinter. Phone ringing, bitches know a big cripple. I got the hook up and there really no limit. Derrick Boogers in you nigga DNA. Ricky Smiley's indicated with the A. Lil nigga just another state case. Bury my motherfucker Chase Bank, time to bounce. Gotta count on my allowance. You niggas snitching so I gotta rewrite it. A nigga dripping like I got a Z.